Hello everyone, today I will be showing you how to redeem a game code that came with your Nvidia graphics card, gaming laptop, etc. Nvidia has these promotional offers from time to time, so before you buy your card you can check out their website and look for any ongoing or upcoming offers that might suit you. There are offers on GPUs, laptops, desktops, etc. So please do check them out. There are a few hassles though, and a few things in the fine print that you might want to be wary of before you go ahead and make your purchase. So I actually recently bought one of these and had a bit of a struggle to finally get the redemption code. So these things, these tips are pretty important, so if you're not careful you might miss out on the offer, so please watch carefully. So here we are on the Nvidia website, and as you can see they have with a qualifying 2080 Ti or a 2080 graphics card, you get both Battlefield 5 and Anthem and a qualifying RTX 2070 or 2060, you get either Battlefield 5 or Anthem, so you can pick whichever you want. Okay, so let me quickly show you the terms and conditions. This current offer I'm showing you is from Jan 7, 2019 to February 25th, 2019. But the steps I will show you would be the same for any future offers as well. It does say here on top that it's up to March 25th, 2019, but actually that is the date up to which you can apply for the redemption code, but you still have to buy the card by February 25th here. So please make sure and apply before the deadline. They say here while supplies last, so maybe you can buy after 25th and still apply for the redemption, but this is mostly a maybe, and it's better to consult with Nvidia's customer support for confirmation. But beyond March 25th you cannot even apply for the redemption, so make sure you do this before the deadline. Okay, so now for the next important thing to consider. You see here how it mentions the word qualifying here and here. Basically not all the cards are eligible for this offers. All of Nvidia's own founder edition cards, like the ones here, are eligible for the offer, but most people usually don't buy a founder's card. So if you're looking for a Gigabyte, a Zotac, MSI, etc. card, then make sure to check out their website as well. For example, here I have the MSI website, and here you can see the same offer, and if you scroll down here, and here you see the eligible graphic cards, eligible desktops and eligible laptops. So here I'm clicking on this, the recently launched 2060 series cards, and here you go. I believe as of now there are only two cards from MSI in the 2060 series, but in the future with the release of newer models, the older ones and also sometimes the less expensive ones might not be part of the offer. So please make sure you note down the model number of the product before you make your purchase. Now for the next point, I don't know if some of you noticed before, but right here, let me scroll up, right here in red, code provided directly by qualified resellers. So qualified, again very important, if you don't buy your card from one of these qualified resellers then you would not be able to receive your game code. Sadly, many people, including a friend of mine, has made this mistake and he now really can't do much about it. So please be careful. So as far as the list goes for the qualified resellers, it is really, really difficult to find. Like the guy I bought it from was a local vendor whose name was nowhere to be found on the list. Still, he did manage to give me the code. So the best way is to just contact the website or the local shop wherever you are planning to buy it from and make sure that they will be able to give you your code. And ask 2-3 times actually, again and again, because especially some local vendors want to make a sale. They're not very upfront about such things, so make sure you get an affirmative yes from him before you go ahead and make your purchase. Okay, so moving on, these are the few things that you need to look out for, and now I'll be showing you the steps to redemption. Okay. So now you need to go to the game code redemption page. The web address to this page differs for different regions, so you can either contact your vendor and he will send you an email like the one I have right here, and this here is the address, or you can try to Google it or look around in the website of whichever brand you have bought it from. But it can actually be a bit difficult to find this exact URL, so I don't know why it is so hidden, but it's a little difficult to find it. So in case you're not able to find it, just contact your vendor and he will be able to provide you with this address. Okay, so I bought a Zotac gaming card and I'll type the URL here. So that is www. So this is the place, and here if I click on country, you see how there are only a very few regions, a few countries only that appear here. This is the Asia and Australia territories page. So there are different territories have a different URL, so if you're not part of this region, then please find the appropriate page for you. And a quick note here, just quickly, this page that you see that is available on many brands websites, this is the product registration page. This is for the extended warranty that comes with your product, you know, an additional 1 year, 2 year depending warranty that they provide. So that this page, don't get confused, this is not the game redemption page, so you need to find this page. So if this is for the extended warranty, so okay, moving on here, enter your name, select your country. I'm from India, so this works for me. Select your name, your email address, make sure it is the correct email address. This is the address to which the code will be sent, so make sure there are no typos. Make double sure of your address, then select your graphic card, the date of purchase, everything, and the graphic card series, mine is a 2060, and then the serial number and the SKU number. This is found below your box. I'll quickly show you. So here, this is the box, the Zotac Gaming RTX 2060, and right below here you find the serial number right next to the SN colon here. So I blurred it here, and here on top is the SKU or the model number. You also need to take a picture of this serial number and upload it. I'll show you next. Enter your serial number and model number here, and also upload the photo of the serial number that you just took. Then most importantly, you need to upload your invoice here. I'll show you my invoice. This is my invoice, and make sure that it's nice and clear and readable. And in case your file size is more than 1 MB, like it's mentioned here, it has to be less than, so you can, for those who don't know, you can quickly resize it right here in the Windows Photos app. You can pick L it's best for viewing, and it gives a pretty good result. So make remember that an actual person checks your invoice, so please make sure it is nice and clear. Then hit upload, select your picture, and then scroll down, agree, and send. Once you are done, you will get this pop-up here saying it was successful and you have registered for a game code redemption. You will also receive an email like this saying that it has been registered, and they say it takes up to 5 to 6 working days, so just patiently wait. Finally, after a few anxious days, here it is. Congratulations. And I registered on the 4th of February at 4:52 p.m. and I received this email on the 6th of Feb at 8:38 p.m. so about 2 days. It generally takes between 2 to 4 days. So now let's use this code. Let's redeem. You will need the GeForce Experience application to redeem. In case you don't have it, go to Nvidia's website and download it, then open GeForce Experience. Create an account if you don't have one. If you have one, sign in. And here in the upper right corner, click on your ID and redeem. Here, it opens up the browser. And here, continue to the web portal. And here, so now copy your code, I am not a robot, and redeem. And there you go, you have successfully redeemed. I'm sorry, there is a page before this. I couldn't record it. There was some problem with my screen recorder. In that page, it asks you to select whether you want Battlefield 5 or Anthem. So you can select either one. And also it asks you to sign in to your Origin account, because both Battlefield 5 and Anthem are EA games. So it asks you to log in to your Origin account. If you don't have one, create one and it gets added to your game library. Let me start Origin, and here it is, added to your game library, and preload is now available. If your offer doesn't have an EA game, for example you have a game from Ubisoft, etc., you might not have to do this step. So thank you for watching. Also, if you guys want to join me for a live first look at Anthem, I will be hosting a live session on the 21st of February, 8:30 p.m. This is Indian Standard Time. Check your local time and please join me. So thank you guys and see you. Bye.